Bloody crazy. Who the hell are you people? I don't know who to trust anymore. You're not with the government, are you? Chances are they're the wankers responsible for this bleeding catastrophe. A bioweapon gone bad, most likely. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and when I do, the whole world's gonna know what they did. But first, I need some help with this bloody arm.
Sure.
Just get me a first aid kit or some bandages, I'll patch myself up. Oh, thanks, mates. As soon as I'm good, I'm heading into the jungle. I've heard the rumors. A secret government lab hidden where no one could ever find it. Who knows what sort of heinous experiments they're doing on helpless little animals.
Can't hurt to look. Thank you.
for you!
Thank you, friends. There's so much suffering, and any kindness is greatly appreciated. If you find more of these healing herbs, please bring them to us.
Thank you.
All those people? Dead? Jesus Christ!
Let me open this puppy up.
Find anything? Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver.
Where the hell did I... Put that.
Keep looking, please.
Hold on!
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's ass about us. I need to put some thought into this.
Hey!
We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
Yes.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Ah!
Hell, worth taking a look.
Makimba sent you?
I'm Mahina. If Makimba sent you, then tell him I'm dead or have become one of the undead.
He beat me, you see? That's why I ran away. I found a man here who is kind to me, who never hits me like the coward Makimba. Tell him I am dead. Will you tell him that for me?
Absolutely.
Good. But we need proof if we are to convince him. He once gave me a necklace and told me to wear it always. But I threw it away along with my memories of that evil bastard. Find that necklace and take it to him. That will surely convince him I'm dead. Oh, did he believe I was dead?
Some of this.
I owe you and the Lord my life. We need to talk. I don't know how much time I've got left. I was transporting the medicine to the village when one of those things pushed through the window and sank his teeth into me. I managed to jump out of the car and get away, but I left all the medicine behind. Please, You need to retrieve the medicine, otherwise the wounded will not survive. Can you do this for me?
Yes.
Thank you. Please, deliver it all to my friend Paul. He'll know what to do. And now go. Go! Go and do not look back! Please, they won't last long without it.
We got him!
Hopefully we'll find something useful.
Thank you, I can handle it from here. I hope Otha is okay out there. May the Lord watch over and protect her.
Anything useful?
Down. whoop ass.
Anything good in here?
Oh my God, you have it? Thank you. What a story. Wait till this gets on the air. No one is gonna believe this. I may win an Emmy.
Something good in here? Thank you.
We'll find a way to make a deal. Take... what I've got and see if anything... catches your eye.
Have you seen my Mahina?